I don't know too much about this song. Benny Goodman helped popularize it, but really good version by a band called the Mississippi Mud Mashers.
Thank you.